Leo, you're an angel, literally. Which means short of a dark lighter, you win most likely to survive.
Oh, speaking of surviving,
Phoebe has something she'd like to say to the day. She might affect what you're doing right here.
Thank you. We nailed the source of vanquishing stuff.
All right. That's what we were missing. If we could draw the magic from the entire Halliwell line,
we might have enough power to vanquish the source.
This is good. This might work.
I'll go tell the others.
Hey, you did not sign this.
Oh, honey, are you still on that last one? I gotta tell you, it's very, very morbid.
No, it's very, very responsible. Prue did it, and thank God she did, because if she didn't, we'd still be dealing with lawyers.
That's all magic, right?
Oh, none taken. I've come to terms with my evil past.
No, I know what you're saying, but I have a really good feeling about this. Okay? No one is gonna die.
Because I just saw him jump in front of a demon to take a fireball for me. That's why not.
A demon? What kind of demon?
One with a half a face.
Yuck. Yeah, so we have to figure out who the demon is and vanquish him before
What if we need Cole to ID him? I mean, the source probably sent this demon.
That's exactly my point. He's going to want to stay close to protect me.
Well, honey, that's what you do for people you love.
I know, but Piper, he's human now. It's not like he could fend off a fireball.
Well, can't you talk to him?
No, I've tried. He's not going to sit by the sidelines. It's not who he is.
So you're not going to tell him.
The attack happened in the attic. So just keep him out of the house until we get ID the demon.
All right, it's your relationship. It's your call. I'll let Paige know what's up. As long as you're sure, trust me, I'm sure.
The judge just wants to hear the truth. That's all.
Everything is going to be okay.
Yeah, but once he hears about all the awful things I've done.
Done? As in past tense.
My past is why I lost custody of my son in the first place.
Look, we're not going to pretend that you weren't in an abusive relationship or that you didn't go to rehab.
It's just that I made so many mistakes.
Your ex is out of your life, okay? You've been clean and sober for almost 2 years now, and you've held down a steady job at a police station, no less.
But you've changed. That's all that matters.
The judge just cares about who you are, not about who you were. And that's what's going to help you get your son back. Excuse me. It's not a good time. I'm in the middle of something important. Baby had a premonition, and not a good one. I know why I'm whispering. Why are you?
No, it keeps making this like
You want me to leave, don't you?
Yeah.
And you don't want to tell me why?
If you could just give us a couple hours and don't ask any questions. Please, please.
You'll tell me later?
I promise.
All right.
I love that. Paige, look, this could be the attack we've been leading.